You know, I don't know any more of God's word says he really needs our money. He doesn't need anything that we can really give him. We give each other things we're thankful for. I know I am. The one thing that God really wants is your heart. He wants your heart. Because your heart is what causes you to say yes and no. God just didn't call you a slave. He says, I called you my friend. And if you've never experienced true friendship, Jesus is here today to meet you with his amazing, amazing, amazing love. Your love is amazing.
Your love.